Hi, welcome back to the channel. If you're new to the channel, my name's Dave, and first I want to thank you all for tuning in today. Today's video, we're going to take one of Stihl's smallest homeowner saws and put it up to what, in my opinion, is the hardest wood here in Northeast Ohio. So we've got some really seasoned yellow locust here, and it's been dead for a while, and this stuff is hard as a rock, I tell you. But we got a pretty sharp chain here on the 250. We did cut a lot of wood yesterday with it, so I'm not going to say it's razor sharp, but it's cutting pretty good, and I want you all to come along and we'll see how this homeowner grade saw can do against some tough firewood. All right, stick around and I hope you all enjoy.